Hello, welcome to the beauty salon. You have an appointment today, right? At 4? Okay. Thanks for being on time. So I just finished with my first client. You're my second client of the day, so let's just get you to sit down right here. It's fine. Okay. Alright, so do you know exactly what you're looking for today with your hair? You want a cut, shampoo style, of course, that comes with it. Okay, so since you don't really know what you want to do for the cut, I was thinking you can look through a magazine, see what you like in here. Okay, so on the cover, this is the InStyle magazine, but on the cover is my favorite woman ever, it's Jennifer Aniston. She has a beautiful little bow in her hair, and it's very teased. Some nice highlights in her, like, brownish hair. But, okay. Just trying to find some pictures with some nice hairstyles. We have a little longer haircut here with some curls. It's pretty much what you have right now though, so I'm guessing you want to go a little bit shorter, right? Yeah. Okay. What advertisements in these magazines? Just looking for some nice. Oh, we got Jen. Hair looks beautiful here, it's up. She has some like wing eyeliner, beautiful tan. It's a really nice photo. But her hair is not really. So we have a little bit of a longer medium length hair for Jen here. We have some shorter hair here. Not too short though, it's just a little bit longer than shoulder length. Looks like she has a very short, like bob cut, kind of like right below the ear. It's cut right at the ear. Do you like that? Not as short. Very short. We have beautiful Margot Robbie here. Her hair looks like it's short, but I think it's just in her shirt. So, I don't know, but if that was the length, it would be nice. I think it would look good on you too. Okay. Says that girl, actress, producer, Chanel ambassador. I didn't know she's a Chanel ambassador. That's pretty cool. Oh my gosh, she's literally perfect. Like, how amazing is that? Oh my gosh. I love her. Just absolutely. A fan of Jen, so it's the cover photo. It's beautiful too. I have another one of Jen. Beauty may be in the eye of the beholder, but as Jennifer Aniston knows, great hair doesn't hurt. It's true. I guess that's why you're in today, because you want some nice fresh hair. Okay, so we have some nice hairstyles here. It's like a shorter, a little bit longer. You like that? Look at this too. Okay. Good to know. So you definitely like the one on page 141. Okay. So you've kind of made up your mind. You want that a little bit longer than your ear, around here. Okay. Let's just put the magazine away. Taking a look at your face here and seeing how I'm going to do this perfectly so it works with your face shape as well. Okay. Okay, you have a nice face. Okay. Let's just start by simply brushing your hair. See where your length is now and see where we want to put you, okay? Good. So your hair length right now is about where mine is, but you don't have layers, you're just kind of one length, which is nice, but I think what you're looking for is just a simple little, like, 3 or 4 inches off, right? Hair is healthy, so it's not like we're trying to take off any split ends or anything. We're just strictly doing this for fashion and style. Just a new little fresh thing for the holidays, I understand. Okay. Okay. I think we're ready to get to trimming. I do have to spray your hair a bit. Wet, slightly wet hair is a little bit more easier to trim than like a dry hair. Little like comb bristles that are really close together, and then the ones that are a little bit further apart. Okay. My scissors. Okay, I'm gonna get started. Show you halfway. You can see if you want it a little bit shorter or if you like it. hair down the middle, and then I could see a little bit better how everything is coming together. Okay. Good. So we have a nice length right now. If you want to take a look in the mirror, slightly a little bit more. Okay, no problem. Just like half an inch. Okay. We'll do. Okay. Yeah. I think it's gonna look really good on you. Have you done something like this before? Okay, so surprised or anything. I like when my clients are super surprised when it's like a new, totally new look for them, you know. Even. Okay. I think it's good. Okay. I'm just going to brush your hair with a regular brush now. Just kind of thoroughly brush it, and then we'll do your shampoo. You like the length? Yeah. It feels a lot more fresh, doesn't it? Not as heavy on your skin. On your body, I mean. Okay. Good. So for shampoo and conditioner, we're using one of my favorites. Kerastase. Paris. We're using the Resistance. This is just like a strengthening and repairing conditioner and shampoo. This is really good for blondes and people who just slightly damaged hair and need to repair it. Okay. Going to tilt your head back a little bit. Do my sink. Lathering the shampoo up so we can get a nice lather, so the style is a little bit easier. Okay. Grab a little hose and rinse you off. Really good. Conditioner more at the ends of your hair, just so we could get some nice smooth and soft hair at the bottom. It's gonna be really nice and flowy once we style it. Okay, so just applying this to the ends of the hair. Okay. Nice little rinse with, I always like rinsing with some cooler water. squeezing out some of the excess water. Find your ears too. Okay, good. I always like putting a nice leave-in either conditioner or something to really make the hair super soft. So we're using that. It's a Tint Silk Express Miracle Silk Leave-In. It just says leave-in, I'm not sure. Leave-in conditioner, I guess, but after shampooing, okay. So we're gonna spray this onto your hair a little bit. Just a little. Especially at the ends. Now your ends are a little bit closer up to your face. Because your hair's not as long. Not have a cap for it, okay. And then we'll brush with this just to kind of get the combs out, the combs, to try to get the knots out, because usually your hair will get a little bit knotted once it's wet. But after that, leave-in conditioner and the keratin resistance conditioner. It's always super easy to brush your hair after, even when it's wet too. Okay. Okay, good. Just getting the ends a little bit more. You want your part in the middle? Yeah, it's kind of what's gonna look best with this haircut, huh? Okay, it's gonna be here, all the way back, and part flow down. Okay, good. Very nice. We definitely need to blow dry your hair. Do you want a nice blowout for your style, or do you want me to curl or straighten? Okay, just a nice blowout, some flowy, bouncy hair. Okay, yeah, we can definitely do that with a blowout. Let me just plug in my blow dryer. We're gonna use a few. Just taking off, it's pretty brand new. It's a GHD. I ordered pink, but it came as red, which is weird. We have this little intensifier. It's gonna make all the hair come out, and we'll be able to blow dry your hair really nicely. Okay. You ready? Nice silky pieces in the front. it up a bit, some extra volume. Really good. What do you think? Yeah, I like it. I do want to kind of just fix up the little edges that I missed when it was wet. Just get a little bit of a better finish at the bottom here. Just going upwards at the end pieces. Do you want like a hair bomb? Yeah. Okay, let me go get one for you. I really like the IGK brand. They have some good hair products. This is the Mistress Hydrating Hair Bomb. I'm just gonna apply a little bit on my hands. And then run it to the ends of your hair. It's really just gonna end pieces to be a little bit more like not as fluffed out because they have the blow dryer. Okay. Yeah, you know what I mean. I like it. You look really good. Tame a little bit of flyaway hairs here. Okay. Very nice. Looks perfect on you. I love it. What do you think? Good. I'm so glad you like it. Okay, well, you're all set to go. Have a wonderful day, okay? We just want to have a little extra. Okay. Just call me if you want to book another appointment. Bye now.